satu, Honorable Mr. Haji, the teacher of the 13th in this course, and my dear friends. First, I thank Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala because we are here in this condition. And this is my presentation about keeping our health. Health is very important for us. We can keep our health, we keep environment clean, eat nutrition, foods, sleep enough, and sport with healing. To keep environment clean, we must spend our big time for cleaning our house. Our body needs the nutrition foods. There are rice, potatoes, vegetables, fruits, and milk. And then we must sleep 8 to 10 hours every day. Finally, we must sport 1 hour every morning. I think enough. That's my presentation about our health. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.